think that songbirds are really like the canary in the coal mine. They are telling us something that's wrong.
A source, it is talking like a songbird. And the president is going to spring that person on us.
On May 19, 2020, it was reported that Michael Bay, Goodman and Eben Davidson would produce a film about the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, titled Songbird.
Talking like a songbird.
It is a spin-off and a prequel to the Hunger Games trilogy.
The Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes is a dystopian action-adventure novel by American author Suzanne Collins. It was released May 19, 2020.
And the president is going to spring that person on us.
Songbird is a compilation album of songs by American singer Eva Cassidy. It was released through Blick Street on May 19, 1998, 2 years after her death in 1996.
Is talking like a songbird, and the president is going to spring that person on us.
They are telling us something that's wrong. There's something happening to life on the planet that's not good, and we need to find out what that is. And